Hey guys, it's P-Bet. Playing Minecraft, Survival Episode 2. Now, sheep are all over, I may as well shear them. Cause, hey, they're here, why not just ruin their lives forever? It's funny, right? We are going to be doing this episode, and I am going to apologize in advance. Because I am exhausted. I'm tired, I am waiting, I am currently up, and I am waiting for a delivery to be delivered to my household. They're bringing me a new mattress. A very expensive mattress, so I'm gonna sleep like an angel. It's gonna be awesome. But the thing is, I am running on 3 Red Bulls in the past, 11 hours? Like, cut me some slack, life. I'm gonna die. I feel so bad right now, I feel like I'm gonna die. Why do I have so much in my inventory? I need to get rid of some stuff. This isn't gonna work out very well for me if I don't get some food in Minecraft. I'll show you the to-do list when I get back up to my palace. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna show you food and stuff. And I am at the point where if I don't do something, I already crashed and I was afraid that I was gonna miss my thing. Hey, look, creeper, let's fuck with it. It's gonna be funny because one of the objectives is don't die in this episode. And it's one of the secondary objectives, so it doesn't really matter if we don't do it, but I really want to do it, so I can get more CC. I want that CC, baby! I want that CC, baby! God, he's barking up. This episode is going to be very fucked, because I'm going to be out of my mind. I swear, I was in a Skype call with Video Game Donkey, and I started laughing for 10 minutes. I am on the point of insanity. I am on the brink of insanity. And I apologize if I cut the recording halfway through because I am going to die. But if I do, just know it's for the best. Where are my furnaces? Right here, okay. I'm gonna use saplings. 6. The to-do list. Explore Cave 1, main objective, 10 CC, full iron armor, 10 CC, check under house, 5 CC, get 5 diamond, 20 CC. I don't think I'm going to be getting 25 diamonds, which is why it's the 20 CC. Oh god, I don't think I'm going to be able to do this, guys. It feels so hard to even talk. I mean, it's such a burden on my stomach and on my chest to even talk. I'm playing with my gunner optics on. Like, what kind of tryhard plays Minecraft with gunner optics on? Get out of town, P. Get out of town. I didn't need these right now. I'm gonna worry about the first, the one secondary objective first. I wanna check under my house and see what's going on down there. So let's do that now, I suppose. What's going on down here, baby? Holy hell, what's going on all down here? Let's check under. Wow. Jesus! No scope cross mat, baby! Don't, please don't blow up that tree. It's a very nice tree and I want to keep it. Okay, let's go. Let's see what's going on over here. Guys, I apologize in advance for the video. But not only am I doing this for you guys, I'm doing this for me. Because I need to keep myself awake for this delivery. I really do. It's of the utmost importance. Oh god. Oh god. How am I gonna do this? This is gonna be a dunder. This is gonna be a dunder. This is definitely a skeleton dungeon. This is definitely a skeleton dungeon. I have no doubt in my mind. Get out of my hair. Get out of my hair right now. Guys, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Okay. We're gonna get this guy out of here. Get him. Get the cobblestone. Light up the area. This is definitely a cave. Don't be a dunder, creeper. I'm going home and sleeping. Because this is not good. This is not good. I can't die. I can't die right now. You don't understand. Dying isn't gonna happen. You have no idea how bad I feel right now, but I'm gonna do this. Hey, cow, get in the door. Yeah, the door. Do I have anything else I can eat? No. I don't even have red mushroom. I can't even eat mushrooms. My stomach. It feels like it's gonna die. But there's no other way for me to stay up right now, and I need this delivery to happen. This is like one of those times where you're like, you know, there's gonna be a crack deal. And you need this crack deal to go down, or you're getting shot. You know? It's one of those moments. You just need the crack deal to go down, or you're gonna die. You know? It's just, you need it. You need the, oh fuck. Oh Jesus. You need the crack deal to go down in history, or you're gonna die. It's just one of those things, you know? You need this crack. You need this crack cocaine. And guys, I'm not insane. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. What's going on over here? I hear zombies. This is the one time I'm going to use F3. Guys, I apologize too. I apologize about it. I apologize about it. But this is the one time I need to do this for me and for the champs and champettes. Because this is just one thing I need to do, you know? It's one of those times where you need to do what you gotta do, you know? It's one of those times where you know it's of the utmost importance. And you need to make sure you're doing the right thing, you know? You need to make sure the Golgon is a bungle, you know? Tell me this isn't a dead end. Oh, you whore. Why? Why though? F3? No, not screenshot. F3. Yeah. Yeah, that's the good one. That's the good one. This is gonna be a cave exploring episode. It's gonna be a really good cave exploring episode. I feel like it's. Have you ever felt like, you know, when you eat a lot and your stomach really hurts, right? And then you don't eat enough and your stomach really hurts. Combine those two feelings and then picture you getting gutted. That's what it feels like right now for me. And guys, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I just like to kill. Okay, we got a cave right here for sure. And this is gonna go somewhere. And that's the thing I like. Because I like to know that I'm going to make some progress here. God, I didn't mean to do that. Golgons, initiate. Golgons, initiate! Go! Ah! You bugger! Go die in hell, you jerk. You jag. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, Christ. Oh Christ, double creeper all the way across the sky. You're dead. You're dead. You dunder. You dunder. Yeah. Why is this happening to me? Let me get in here and put that down because I'm being safe. Okay, torches! Yeah! More torches! Yeah! Let's make more torches. Forever. 64 all the way across the sky. Hiya. 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 Get out of here. Get out of here, Dunder. Get out of here, freaking Dunder. Get this iron. We got this. We're exploring under house. This objective is going to be bumping. This objective is going to be big bumping. Which way are we exploring first? This looks like it's gonna be a dead end. Nope. Creeper. Now we're going upwards. This isn't useful at all. Give me my torches back. This has been an uneventful fucking cave exploring thing. Did you just transfer positions? Can't be doing that torch. This episode is gonna be called Minecraft Survival Out of My Goddamn Mind. It's gonna be called Out of My Goddamn Mind. Because I'm breaking torches towards the entrance. And what is going on? I'm out of my goddamn mind. Guys, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Okay. Get this iron. Oh, God. No, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. There's nothing over here. There's gotta be something behind this. F3. Do me justice. There's something down there. And I will make sure, no matter what. Guys, I hope you understand that if I stop talking for a small period of time, that I'm doing it to survive. Like, to survive death. So, I hope you guys understand that. That I'm not doing it to gyp you guys of entertainment. I'm doing it for the simple fact that I want to live. And somebody's messaging me on Skype. I think it's King B-Dogs. A.K.A. I'm not going to say his real name because that'd be disrespectful. Because he didn't tell anybody else his real name. And I don't want to be disrespectful. Okay. So, digging downwards. God, I feel like I'm insane. What is going on, P? I am about to call and say, where is my goddamn bed? I want my goddamn bed. You jags. I'm almost there. Don't worry about it, P. It's currently... They start delivering from 9 a.m. or 8 a.m. to 5 a.m., right? So that is a... 11, 12, 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 8 hours. And they said I was 11th in line. So I'm probably going to get my thing delivered around 1 or 2. Which is going to be, I don't know. Maybe I should go open the door and wait for the doorbell. And that'd be a good thing to do. Guys, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I just like to kill things. It's just something that needs to be done. You know? Iron. And I'm sorry for F3ing all the time, but this is for best interest of all of us. This is for the best interest for all of us. Not only, I know you guys are probably going to say, P-Bet, we don't like you recording when you're really tired, champ. We don't like you to strain yourself. I am not doing this just for recording sake. I'm doing this for me. I need to stay up and survive, you know? This is like a dog-eat-mattress world. And I need my mattress to be delivered. This is a dog-eat-mattress world. This is a doggy mattress. Do I have any other pick I can use? Yes, I do. Let's finish this crap one off. God, it's so slow and it's so bad and painful to use. Because it's so slow and shitty. Do I even have any wood? No. What am I supposed to do with this shit? I have a sapling. I have bone meal. This could... No, I don't have bone. Oh, yeah, I do. This will all work out. Don't worry about it. I'll make this work out. This is a dog-eat-dog world. And in this dog-eat-dog world, I'm gonna survive. No matter what. Oh god, why am I doing that? Okay. We got it! Don't worry about it. Where the hell is this guy? He's right in front of my goddamn face. He's right in front of my goddamn face, Johnny. I'm not insane. Guys, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. What is this gonna do? What are you gonna do to me, Johnny? No. No, you can't be doing that, Creeper. You can't be doing that. I'm using my gunner optics, so I have reaction time of a fucking cat. I'm slick like a fucking cat. There's one around the corner. I'm wall hacking, because this is my life. This is my life on the line. You know what they say, and who wants to be a millionaire just gonna use your lifeline? This is my life on the goddamn line. You jag. And I'm not gonna let my life get overrun by some creeping fake. Not gonna happen. I'm gonna get that one side objective on their armor, the armor full set. I gotta breathe. I feel like I'm gonna pass out by talking. How bad is that? That's horrible. No, don't save screenshots. I don't give a damn about this stuff. Let's check what's over here. Oh, I see light. Lava, that's good. Oh, it's that dude. Okay. Well, that's a good one. Because now I'm seeing things that are actually good. Not a problem here. I'll actually show you. There's the lava. It burns you, so you do a lot. It takes a lot of damage, and it does a lot of damage. That's not good at all, because you don't want to die. Dying is bad. I want you to die, skeleton. As gruesome as that is, I want you to die! I want you to die! What? The hell? No. You can't be doing that to me. You can't be doing that to me, skeleton. You're doing some matrix shit that I really don't appreciate. And did Notch make the curds a lot stronger? He did. You jag, Notch. You can't be doing that to me. You can't be doing that to a brother. You know what I mean? Come on. Skeleton, meet me. Come on, skeleton, meet me. Oh, it's a dead end. It's a dead end. Oh, Notch. Oh, Notch, you silly man. Oh, Notch, you silly man. Will you ever learn that F3 will prevail over all? Will you ever learn that? Will you ever learn that no matter what, I will go and do this stuff? Will you ever learn, Notch, that the champ is? Oh, boy. I'm not insane! I just like to kill. Okay. Yeah, right of a pick. That's right of a pick. So we've run into quite the pickle. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm out of here. I'm not dying. I'm not dying. It is not happening. I gotta get out of this if it means the last thing I do. I gotta get out of- Oh, no, you jig. Oh, man. I have 15. That's a chest plate. That's a chest plate. That's a pants. That's not a full set. That's almost a full set. Oh, God. That's a text message. I gotta say, glad you're feeling better, girl. Take it easy. I'm not insane. I just like to take care of my friends. It's currently nighttime in the Minecraft world, and me going out will not be beneficial towards anyone. Oh God, you can't spawn in the lights. That's not even fair towards anyone. I have so much TNT, I can make a goddamn crap heap of TNT. Where's the TNT? I have 10 gunpowder. I don't even know. We already checked that way. It was dead end, right? It was dead dunder. It was dead dunderfield. Oh God. I need to text her back, I'm sorry. And no, it's just a friend, so stop being perverted. Guys can have girl, female friends. Just remember that, champs and champettes. It doesn't always have to be penis and vagina. It can be friendship, you know? Fun fact. If you need to talk, I'm here, kid. I said cud. I'll just send it like that anyway, because I don't give a damn. I'm out of my goddamn mind. And I'm out of my goddamn league. Where am I going? This way. Okay. So, we're going to cave one now. What other things do we have? Get 5 diamond. That's obviously not happening in this god-awful cave. Do we even go out right now? Is that a risk? That's a risk and a half. That's a risk and a goddamn half. What's over here? Is this death? Is this death approaching? Is this death approaching me with open arms? There's coal. I'm not even going that damn way. I don't even know where the sun is. I don't know where the moon is. Any of this information will be good information. But goddamn, I'm scared. Should I just wait it out? God damn it, text message, stop it. God damn it, text message, stop it now. Don't do that. Don't do that. You can't be doing that to me. That's like just like pulling a fast one when I'm trying to be nice. Where am I going now? Can't see anything. Get that. Okay. I can't even, so I'm really surprised I've been talking for this long without died. I'll be right back. Okay, so it's still nighttime. And I'm still almost died. Where's the exit to this place? It's right there. I don't trust anything. I don't trust the night. I don't trust the day. I don't trust anything. Where's my house? What if I burrowed into my house from here? Would that be genius or what? With what pickaxe, you dumb? It sets in the west, right? So I don't even see the goddamn moon. Oh, God. Oh, Jag. You can't be doing that to me, Spider. You can't be pulling a fast one on me like that. How am I gonna survive here? What I could do... No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work, P-Bet. Now, what you could do, kid... Pull a fast one on these Guadalupes. Yeah, it's not going down anytime soon. What we gotta do is, we gotta make this. We gotta pull a fast one, you know what I mean? We gotta go like this. We gotta turn this all into Bonya. We gotta go like this. We gotta go. Beh! We gotta go beh! No, that's not even a. That's not even enough light, P-Bet. I'm gonna go like this. You must have enough light there, boy. You must. Now let me take my axe and chop this shit down. I should have got the timber mod like you guys were saying, because that's a genius idea. That's the best idea I've ever heard in my life. I don't know why, but you guys are the best, and I love you all. You see that? You see what kind of emotional side this thing? Tiredness is just horrible. It's just horrible. God, it kills me. I hate being tired. Guys, you know what? I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I'm an axe murderer. I'm gonna become... This insanity is bringing me to the brink of fucking extinction. Oh yeah, I can make beds with multiple colored wool. You guys definitely didn't comment that a million times last episode. Thanks. God. Oh my god. Where is... And I made a bed, and now it's no point, because it's almost gone. It's almost goal gone. Okay, you know what? It's okay. It's almost dead day. And by the time it's dead day, I'm gonna tell you guys a story, okay? So, you know, I wanna tell you guys a story about my childhood. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Hey! Okay. So, let's get these saplings. Let's hope a spider didn't just outplay me. Oh my god, Mom, don't text me. Don't text me. Because now what I'm going to do now is I'm going to text you back. And I'm going to say in all caps rage, get back. Get back to work. I can't be overexerting myself like that, because I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, daylight, OH, SHIT! You can't be pulling a fast one on me like that, life. You can't be doing that one. Where are you Well, there goes that objective. That sucks. Here goes a possible... What? I thought don't die was an objective. Am I tripping? I'm tripping, bro. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. That was an abomination assassination. That was just garbage beyond belief. You jerk. Good luck climbing this, you jags. I'm getting my stuff back, whether you like it or not. Yeah, you stay there, you jerk. I'm getting my shit. Yeah, let me in here, you jig. I'm getting my stuff, and I'm gonna get it fast. Oh, that's a lot of stuff that I just shouldn't have lost. Okay. So I'm hoping that's all my stuff. Hoping to God that's all my stuff. Because, to be honest, if you want to know the truth, and, like, the dead truth, I am honestly not insane. I just like to kill. And the seasons change. So yeah, there's another mod. Sneak preview of another mod. We have seasons. Cool story. I need more pork. I'm gonna go ahead and drop the furnace. I don't need that. I need pork. Can somebody here give me pork? You shitters. Can somebody here give me pork, you shitters? Thank you, dicks. So, basically, we just experienced summer and now it's autumn. The thing about summer is the day times are longer and the night times are shorter, supposedly. So that was that. In the winters, it's the other way around. The night times are longer. Get the hell out of here. You guys piss me off. You guys piss me off, you know that? You guys really just get me mad. You guys don't make me feel welcome, and I want to feel welcome. I'm gonna shear you to hell. I'm gonna shear you to hell, you son of a bitch. Give me your wool. I'm gonna make a bunch of beds. I'm gonna make a bunch of beds. So many beds, you don't even know what to do with them. I'm gonna make so many beds, you just not even know how to get all those beds. Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna cut you up. I'm gonna cut you up. They say don't run with scissors. Well, what the hell am I doing, jerk? I'm defying the laws of nature. It's not even nature. Okay, so we're gonna go like this. We're gonna go like double. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go like this. Golgon. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 5 beds in the making here, gentlemen. No. Hey, this is the perfect amount. I don't even need any more. Because now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go like this, and you're going to be like, wow, you're a genius. Best bed in the world. Best bed in the world. I'm going to sleep in whatever damn spot I want. Oh, P-Bet, that's just the best thing. That's the best idea ever. Okay, so here's the next thing. We're going to go get our iron. No, we're going to let our iron cook. We need pork. We need pork right now. Any pigs out there? Oh, pigs. How I yearn for ye. How I yearn for ye. Oh, that wasn't smart. Parkour. Cut the dirt. Cut the dirt, pee. Okay. That was a safe one. That was a really safe one, P-Bet. I'm proud of you for that one. Get the pig! Oh boy. Guys, the other thing you gotta understand is I'm not insane. I just like to fucking kill. How many porks is that? 3? I need to get rid of one more spot. Get out of here. My head is like throbbing right now. I've lost track of how many. I think I should get another Red Bull. No, that is not a smart idea. Oh, P-Bet, are you retarded? Are you stupid? That would be the worst fucking idea in life. A 4-pack within 12 hours? Oh, P-Bet. Oh, silly dude. Oh, God. My ear feels like it's falling off. And I'm dying. Guys, never do this. Please, just for me, never do this. Because it's actually really unhealthy. And I really genuinely don't want you guys to do this. Because you could do really, really fucked up things to you. And I don't want you guys to get fucked up like I'm fucked up right now. It's really bad. Like Korean Gucci bags. Like, who even says that? That's already a sure as hell sign that I'm going out of my goddamn rocker. Like, I'm wearing $80 gaming glasses. Gunner Optics, look them up. I'm wearing the MLG Legend Editions. I'm wearing, basically what they do is they make, you know, your vision really goddamn sharp, and they improve, you know how like when you look at a screen for a really long time, you can like, it gets strain on your eyes? Well, the pigmentation in the lenses reduces strain on your eyes, so if you actually are a kind of guy to have like long gaming sessions, get these, because they're actually wonderful. They're wonderful pieces of equipment, and I love them. I only got them, what, an hour ago, and I'm loving them already, so that says something. I'm wearing my Dr. Dre Beats, which are a good piece of equipment. I've heard reviews that they break easily, but if you take care of them, I'm sure it's like anything, you know. It'll be fine. And I'm wearing my P-Bet shirt, which you can get a shirt in the description. I think I actually just hit 400 shirt sales. I hope you guys enjoy them. really, really top-notch stuff. And the company's been really nice to me. So, yeah, not only support me, but support them. Because they're being really cool. They're really cool guys. Eh! So, I got that out of the way. I got some energy out there. Let me eat and eat. Is that the iron? Ironstone. So, what can I do here? Let's see what I can do here. We got a chest plate and the boots. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna get a chest plate. Chest plate. Boots. You jig. Oh boy. So what do I need now? Helmet and pants. Okay, I can dig it. I can dig it. Can you dig it? Okay, what I'm gonna do right now is just go around and go on a planting frenzy for the rest of the day. Because the sun is going down tomorrow. Are there any G-pigs? There's a lot of damn sheep. A lot of damn sheep. No G-pigs. A lot of damn sheep. I'm just going on a freaking tree planting frenzy. Like it was nobody's biz. It was nobody biz, you know what I'm saying? There's nobody's biz, you jag. Hey, a red flower. I thought that was just a bush. A bushwhack. A bourgeoisie. What am I even saying anymore? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Let's just get wood. What do you think, champs? You want to just get wood with me? Let's just all sit together and get wood. This is a good idea. It's a very good idea. I'm gonna get wood. Just like, you know, like it was nobody's business. I'm just gonna be like, wow. Beautiful graphics. I just got wood. That's what it's gonna be like. Also, wood is a necessity in renovating homes. Because I have a wonderful idea for a home, and it's going to take a lot of goddamn wood. I'll tell you that much. But if all goes well, it's going to look brilliant. And it's going to be like nothing you've ever seen in your lifetime. You're going to be like, wow, that is amazing. And when you see the renovations I have planned for this house, you're going to be like, god damn it, P-Bet. You know, we're the champs and champettes, and we're not insane. We just like to kill. It's never gonna get overdone. It's never gonna get overdone. You know why? Because we're not insane. We just like to see renovations. See, you thought I was gonna say it that time. I outplayed you. I outplayed you, champs. I'm sorry. I should be cooperating, not outplaying. That's like a mean champ. I shouldn't even be doing that. It's a robot. We should be fight the robot. I think we should fight the robot. I don't even know if we should fight the robot. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's get him. Let's get him. No, let's not get him. What am I saying? It's a bad idea. Let's renovate the house. No. We'll leave that for an objective for another episode. We gotta keep to the to-do list. We gotta stick to the to-do list. Let's do something up here. We're going to... I'm gonna look for an extra large chest mod. How brilliant would that be? In fact, I'm typing that in right now. How brilliant would it be for me to add a mod mid-series or mid-episode? How boss would that be? Google.com. Minecraft extra large chest mod 173. I put 4. Extra large chest mod. And I love how the first thing that came up is the Aether collaboration mod. Oh god. You just can't get away from it. You just can't get away from it. Okay. Let's is it day or night? Yeah, it's nighttime now. Or soon. Hold on. Okay, I had to fix the frame rate. So, I thought I fell asleep there for a second. That's not happening. Not on my watch. Not on my goddamn watch. Let me get some wood. Let me make some chests. That's fine. It's fine by me, because now I can store shit. I want to have one here. One here. And in the middle, I'm going to have a ladder going up to the attic. Which is going to exist soon. In renovation episode. That's going to be that. What that is. And do the sleeping boy. Okay. And then here, I'm going to have like a red carpet. Or no, I don't even know what I'm going to have here. Ideas, guys. Ideas. In the middle, I need ideas. Okay. Oh, God, I smudged my glasses. Oh, God, where's the cleaning thing? It's right here. Oh, God. That was a disaster. Oh, God, it still is a disaster. Oh, God, no. Don't know. Not yet. Not this early. Not this early. I think I fixed it. Barely. Oh, God, I may have blew this whole operation. I need to get a new pair of glasses. Don't you hate when you smudge glasses? It's horrible. I don't even wear glasses, so I wouldn't even know. But I know. I can understand the pain. You know? I can understand the pain you guys go through when smudging glasses. So I think we're ready for an adventure. Let me get rid of some stuff I don't need. And let me make some stuff I need. God, what about that, P? What about that, you freaking Jag? You need some stuff right now. You need, first off, not goddamn flowers. You need a pick. You need a pick to make you a man. You need to get that out of here right now. You don't need ink sacks, goddammit. No. Let me go store some stuff away in a goddamn chest. So, iron can go. We're just gonna store everything I don't need. I need a goddamn shovel. No. I need a goddamn shovel. I need one chest. I need some goddamn food. I don't need those seeds. I might need that. I'll take a little bit of wood. Oh God, I need torches. Jesus, P-Bat. What I'm gonna do is just get rid of all this Jag stuff. Except that. Now there's not much to spare. Now I'm pretty solid. Now this is an adventurer's, you know. This is an adventurer's, like, stuff you'd bring. Where the hell's my coal? I just blew this whole operation out the dunder. Just went and did that all over. Just went and did that unintentionally out of the goddamn. I'm not insane. I just like to kill! I really don't, though. I just need something to, like, occupy my mouth. Oh, God. Oh, God, the comments. Oh, I see them flooding. I felt really lightheaded there. I might need to pause recording and get a drink if you guys don't mind. Soon. Let's go look for cave one. Cave map? No. Oh, wait. I don't know why I didn't use that. Waypoints. Cave 1. Let's go to cave 1. You're off. Hey, bubble scum. Speaking of bubble scum. Speaking of that one. I think I know where one of your butt buddies is. Come with me for a second. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I can get a Brill achievement. Instead of doing some damn cookies, I can get a brilliant achievement. I can get a brilliant achievement here. Oh God, I'm hitting it. I don't want to hit you. I want to get a brilliant achievement here. How am I going to make my way up this goddamn hill? I can't do it! God damn it! I'm going to have to parkour my way up this goddamn hill now like a champ. Oh, it wasn't too hard, actually. Okay. You are not calling me at this time. This is just commentary hour. Get out of town and give me that damn achievement. Where's that trophy? Oh no, I missed the trophy. I missed the trophy and I didn't even get the monies. I'm not insane. I just like money. Okay. So next episode, I feel, is going to be renovation episode, since this is like exploration, or more like cave exploration episode. But, oh, fuck me. Oh, damn. Not smart. Oh, bad move. Oh, stupid move. Oh, really?
Hey, listen.
God damn it! No! Stop! Don't do that. Not during recording. You can't be doing that. Not to me. I'm gonna actually put that on vibrate. Why haven't I learned? Here we go. That's vibrate mode. That's a vibrate mode. That's a cute vibrate mode. Roll the next vibration, Steven. What did you just steal? That's my fucking axe. That's my fucking axe. Give me my axe back, you son of a bitch. Yeah, you fall that distance. You just got hurt big time. I'm a bulldozer, dude. That's what you get. That's what you get. You know what he should drop? He should drop an axe and a little bit of money, because he's a thief. So, you know, he's a pretty bad thief if he's only been able to steal one thing. Then again, you are the only freaking person on this island. That's kind of understandable, I guess. On that aspect, that's kind of understandable. But still, when you think about it, still, I mean, come on. You gotta be goddamn kidding me. May as well get all the goddamn meat I can, right, while it's daytime? May as well get all the goddamn meat I can! Right, sheep? You jag? Let's go. We're going to the cave now. This lone tree. He's just bare. Tree just became a nudist. He just said, forget this. I'm done with leaves. Oh, God, I almost fell. That wouldn't have been good at all. Let's explore. Because exploring is for real men. Now, if this isn't big, disappointment will be at hand. But the odds of it not being big are major. This is going to end with a dead end right here. God. You back up. God, no, I'm out of a sword almost. It's so gay. Oh my God, you're kidding me. This can't be a dead end. Don't do this. Oh my God. No. You're jagging. You can't be doing that. Come on, game. How many pieces is that? We have one at home and five here. So that's a helmet. I'm gonna need pants now. Any F3ing going on here? There's a lot down there. I'm not gonna be resorting to cheap bastard tactics already, though. What I'm gonna do is check the other side of the cave, because I've seen another side and I heard skeletons, so who knows, right? It could be pretty boss. It could be pretty awesome. This is the main objective, though, and no matter what, I'm not going back on it. Something I gotta commit, you know? I gotta commit. That's the thing. I can't just be doing this. Cake, please, you jag. Watch this be another dead end. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Just surfing on the USA, aren't you? Jerk. One more. There you go. Give me that bone. Something you'll never hear me say ever again. Give me that bone. I want that bone. Ooh, mama, I want that bone. Ow. Ow. Ow! Ow! Get out of here! Such an arse. Give me that. Give me that. You give me that. Let me see if this is something. Is this anything, like, good at all? Tell me it is. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm not a spider. I just like to shoot webs out of my ass! This is a good sign, kinda. Okay, that's a lot of bad guys. I think that's gonna be the, That's totally gonna be the armor. If I'm not mistaken. If none of my shit breaks beforehand, I mean. Yeah. I can see it being armor straight up if it doesn't break beforehand. If I don't, I actually might need to get a bit more, seeing as the fact I'm not gonna
I'm
gonna have to build a goddamn, I have to build a goddamn new sword anytime soon here. Cause this cave's gonna lead to goddamn nowhere. There's something down here. I'm not gonna give up. Hope is not. Oh wow. That deserves a. You know what? No. I gotta turn on my iPod for this. I got a perfect thing for this one. This one deserves a little. You found a shitty cave, General! This game sucks! I'm fucking tired! Goddamn, Jag. Okay. Oh, iron, nice. That actually made me feel a little bit better about myself. I don't want to give up hope. That's not something we do, do we? We have three. I'm going back down the other way. This game, this episode is a cave exploring episode. God damn it. I will be cheap. I will be best. I'll use bastard tactics if I so goddamn have to. But mark my words, I'm not going to. Yeah. That's exactly the one. I'm not going to give up hope when it comes to cave exploring. I will dig down regardless of if it makes this thing so much more boring, but I apologize, guys. This is a very expensive mattress that I bought, and they're delivering it today, and I'm not going to bed. Mark my words, goddammit. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I wonder how many times I've said that in this episode. I hope somebody's been keeping count. That'd be brilliant. That'd be brilliant if somebody was keeping count. If not, go back. Start keeping count. Somebody do it. If you do it, I'll love you. How about that? How many times did I say it? Watch this whole thing again and tell me how many times I overused that goddamn insane goddamn murderer joke. I'm an axe murderer. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Add that one to the counter. Let's go around the corner here. We're going down, Captain. Oh god dang. No, I'm doing this for your best interest, guys. Because I think it would be in your best. I've asked you plenty of times before, and I've seen majority of comments saying, you know, yeah, it's just that drink. Go for it. So I'm going to say, you know what? You guys are awesome. Thanks for being a champ. Let me get this dunder out of here. Hey, dunders. Say hello to me. Oh, right here. Okay. So hi, bad guys. So you're gonna be right here now. You're legit gonna be right here now. You're literally gonna be right here now. Ah, you banga dinga. Nope. And that's almost a sword gun. Do I have to finish this guy out of my fist? No. Ooh, baby. Ooh, bada bing. Ooh, bada bing. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, bada bing. I got a good feeling. What is baby? Hey, bada boomba. Hey, bada binga. Oh, bada boomba. Hey, papa. Oh, mama. Oh, papa. God! You don't try to outplay me, man! I really was trying to Sparta him into that lava. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Not on me, you dingus. Okay. You know, I have a really good feeling right now. So let me quickly set up shop here. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to set up shop. We're going to go like this. Now, downside, we're going to go like this, right? And hear me out here, champs. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to make this worth our while, okay? This is going to be fine. This is going to be just fine. This is going to work out just fine. Unfortunately, I'm just going to do this right goddamn here. And what I'm actually going to do is turn this into something I goddamn need. May as well. Shitter. I need more torches anyway, right? But I definitely need a sword. So I'm going to keep one stick here. And I'm going to go like this. There we go. I just restocked my inventory. God, it's going to take forever. Let's just go light shit up then. Anything over here? Preferably something that doesn't suck ass. Thanks. Appreciate it! I'm out of my goddamn mind. I'm out of my goddamn league. Okay, that goes up, so fuck that. Forget that. Forget you. I guess the torches in my pocket wasn't enough, and it's like, forget you, Leon's, the company that's delivering my bed. And I said, I'm sorry, you have really good customer service. But I don't think you understand I like to kill. I will come down to your store and will commit a felony. Because the way you make your service... I don't know. Redstone is mine, though. Ooh, mama. You try to play me like that, huh? You try to play me like that, huh? You're gonna pull wood over my eyes, huh? You're gonna try to pull the wood over my eyes, huh? Because that's totally the same. Hiya. What do I need now? 4, 5. Oh boy, I need 2 more. Oh boy, I need 2 more for some more CC. I need 2 more for some more CC. 1 more for some more CC, baby. I need 1 more for some more CC. Yeah. Yeah. Give me that CC, girl. Give me that CC. So now, I can successfully make a new sword. So we're back in the saddle again. Make a new sword, P. Got this. And this would have been perfect to make another shovel that we're almost out of. See that? You see how that works out? Okay, so. I'm gonna play it safe here. No risk. Okay? That's the game I'm playing right now. No risks. Because you know why? I can't even bother with that right now. This is what I need. You're probably wondering, oh, Beaver, that's gold. Why do I need gold? Gold's not even good. Well, let's just say gold is gonna play a very important part in the way CC works, okay? I'll just say that. Also diamond. Fuck! No! That's some jag shit. I'm sorry if I scared you with that. And I'm sorry if I woke you up, neighbor. My bad. I'm not insane! I just like to kill. Yeah. How many is that? 7 in 1 patch, and I need 9 to do what the CC needs to do. It's not programmed into the game yet, but, oh, you guys will love it. Well, you guys will love it, I think. You guys will say, wow, we're not insane. But we like good features and mods. I need diamonds now. Oh, diamonds? Where are thou, assholes? You won that you fell in the fucking lava, you jerk. More redstone. More redstone. We get that redstone for your buck, hater. We got that iron. We're on that iron game. We got that never-ending iron. We drizzle that last piece of iron in some nice handmade Japanese cobble. What you know about finely tuned cobblestone or some shit, hater? We got that more diamond. We got that cobblestone. We got that over-exaggerating the safety of the diamond. What you know about getting another piece of diamond, hater? That's 2 out of 5. We're gonna get that 20cc. What you know about cheating to find that zombie? God damn, where are they? That side? I'm down. I'll go out of my way to dig to hell. Sure. Speaking of F3, what level are we on? Wow, 2.20, 2. Whatever. The perfect height level to find diamond. What are the odds of that? The odds of that are actually something in 128 or something. I think it's 128. I don't know. I'm surprised I haven't gone out of my goddamn mind now. And the thing is, I'm gonna stay up even after I get to bed. Why? You know, guys, I don't want to advise. I really don't want to advise, and this is just personal preference here. And don't do this if you don't think you're up to it. But as a person, and this is kind of getting to motivational speech time, but as a human being, there's one thing that humans really should always do, no matter what, and that is you should always push your boundaries. Because in life, the one thing you're always going to want to do is push your boundaries, because you never know how much you're going to be able to accomplish. You know, in life, you're going to always want to take risks, you know? And if you never take risks, what are you going to really accomplish in life? You can always, yeah, I could sit here and be a jag and play it safe, sure, why not? But only real men can go out of their way to take risks. Sure, of course you're gonna fail sometimes, of course it's gonna feel bad, but the accomplishments you will have when you actually take risks and succeed are far more prevalent than those that you will, you know, just have when you sit at an office desk, sucking the boss's... I have a younger audience, so I can't really express my feelings like I want to. But I'm not insane. I just like to motivate. Please tell me this'll grow. This is a pretty decent light level. I'll get out of town. We'll get out of town, you can grow. I'll get out of town. I'll get out of town, you can grow. I'll get out of town, you can grow! Oh. What? How did I already run out of... Did I drop my fucking bone meal? Whose kind of brilliant idea was that to drop the fucking bone meal? This is as good as an idea of dropping the goddamn soap. Whose idea was that? Was that my idea? I don't remember even having that as an idea. Whose idea was that? Was that mine? God damn it. No. Oh, God damn. Damn it! I broke the pick with the... God damn it. Hey, Leon, do you want to quickly deliver my bed for me? Thanks. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Okay, so no matter what, I need this. No matter what, I need this tree to grow for me. I'm not even sure if this is a high enough place. I'm going to try my hardest. I really have to make these last three last. Oh, I think that's the one that fucking it up. Crap. Damn it! Okay, what if I move this right here? Oh, this has gotta work. This is gonna be the good one. This is gonna be the one that brings home the money. Because something just gotta happen. Damn it! No. Oh, that's not high enough. Oh, God. Is there a high enough space somewhere? I have to look for high enough space. Oh, this is here. That makes me feel a little bit better about myself. I need sticks is what I'm worried about, right? And what is a man to do without sticks? What is a man to do without lapis? Oh, well, that's that. That's that. Where did I come from now? I mean, oh, right here. What is a man to do without sticks, champs? What is a man to do? I could always just extend in and look for... I could just find my way through this goddamn place. And not care. What is that gonna do? This isn't even bringing me anywhere now. I need to find a really... What I think I gotta do now is, because literally, this last piece is, like, the one I gotta know is gonna do it. So what I'm gonna have to do is break every single one of these things with my fist, unfortunately, and I'm sorry. This is gonna be boring, guys, but I'm not, this is a risk that I just can't take, you know? This is something I gotta do. Why don't I just go, like, oh, fucking jeez, are you kidding me? Get kidding me with that. Are you kidding me? Where the hell did he even come? Oh, there's a cave up there. I like that. What if there's a really wide open place over there? Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, Jig! Oh, ass. I don't even have that. I don't even have a pickaxe to do that with. Why are you gonna go and do that and play that game? Oh, cave. Why are you gonna play me like that? Why are you gonna play a brother like that? You know what I mean? Why are you gonna play a brother like that? Why are you gonna go ahead and do? Why are you gonna go do that, man? Why are you gonna go do me like that, man? Why are you gonna go do me like that, man? I'm gonna need to annihilate this stone with my with my sapling. Why? Because that's irony. That's irony. He's using a sapling in order to fix a sapling. That's irony. That's what we call irony in the business. Come on. This is one of those times where I wish I had sand to make TNT. That's not even going to be good yet, I don't think. Is that going to be good? Good, and I want to risk it. I want to take this row out, and then I'll do it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sure you guys understand why I'm doing this. I really want to make sure it happens this time, you know? I want to make sure that when I do this, I'm going to get the Tree of Life, right? This is going to be the one time where I'm going to be proud to say, dang, bruh, you illed it, dog. You illed it, D-Snizzle. I'm never going to make my nickname D-Snizzle. That's just bad. Ooh, boy, I think I'm gonna take these glasses off. It's not that I don't like them. It's that it's the tint is kind of making this cave a lot darker. It's not really meant for Minecraft. It's meant for like fast-paced gaming, kind of. I guess you can put it. But let me take this stuff away first. Because here's what I'm gonna do. I need 3 more blocks to take away with my sapling here, or 4 more blocks actually. I apologize. Or 6 more blocks. So just bear with me. I'll tell you a story in the meantime. So, when I was baby Peabat, right? It's just a little toddler Peabat. I remember there was, I think my mom was taking me for a walk, right? And there was a little pebble on the ground. There was a little pebble on the ground. And this pebble. Oh my God! I'm just gonna break it until it goes. There was a pebble on the ground, right? And this pebble, I thought it was a monster. And it was like literally really small. I'd say, look at the size of your pinky nail. I'd say that was the size of it. And I was like, I almost bawled out crying because that was a monster. I was fucking baby Peabat. What a champ. Already getting ready for the fights. Because I'm ready for the fight. Okay. So we're done. See how fast that was? And one more. One more for the money. One more for the big bucks. Yeah. Yeah. Gold gun. here's a moment of truth. Here's a moment of truth. Let's light up this goddamn area to make sure this goddamn tree grows. I don't even care. I'll put every goddamn torch I have down here just to make sure this damn tree grows. If this goddamn tree doesn't grow, I'm shit out of luck. Yes! Oh boy, the best! I'm the best da-da-da-da around! I'm proud of myself right now, I'm sorry. That was this boss clutch Madness McGee, you know? You know? That was boss clutch Magnum McGee, don't you know? Don't you know? So now I can finally make a goddamn pick. Finally get my goddamn shitter out of here. I can keep exploring for the 3 more diamonds. And then I'm gonna have the objective, what? Explore Cave 1 and get 5. And then we're gonna have the completion bonus. That's gonna be bossaroo, bruh. It's gonna be bossaroo, bruh. It's gonna be bossaroo, dude. Okay, bro. Trust me, dude. I'm really not insane, bro. It's like just one of those things where I like to kill, bro. You know what I mean? I really like to kill, bro. I need to get iron as well. That sucks. Should I just cook it all? No. Cook some of it. May as well repair my health. I need a little bit of iron. I need to turn this all into stuff. Mm-hmm. That's about it. Okay. Cool, Ka. I'm going to go ahead and make a pick. And the thing is, I'm going to make an amateur move and retardedly leave that iron burning like a just dumb. Because I'm going to have to come back out this way anyway if I survive, right? And if I don't survive, then oh well, I just lost all that iron, didn't I? P-Bet is dumb. Dumb P-Bet is dumb. I don't see any more monsters. No. I don't trust going that way. Oh god, I'm still in the lava. So here's what we're gonna do. Being down this way. Like a real champ. Wait, no, we're already at like lowest level, right? Not lowest level, but we're near lowest level, so the point of digging down would be useless. We're already on like perfect diamond. No, now we're on perfect diamond level. So why don't we just go like this, alright? I'm gonna take off my glasses. This looks a lot different now. It actually looks a lot darker! Yes, Gunner Optics! Rocket, Gunner Optics! You help more than you actually hurt. I didn't realize how much it would actually help until I actually noticed how even darker it was when I took the glasses off. I was just dumb. Iron. Bacon strips. No diamond, really? Do I see any names here? Am I taking names in Chumbogo? It's dark outside, so where the hell is all the monsters? Oh, that's something I meant to do. Caveman. Oh, I like that a lot. That's actually really helpful. Because, wow, that's really fucking helpful. It only does what stuff you light up, I think. Oh, no, it doesn't. It does all caves. How boss is that? How amazing is that? Not only stuff you light up. That is so amazing. So I could possibly see caves that are out in buttfuck nowhere. Oh, you mean there's a cave over here? Cool, I'm checking it. I'm checking this cave. I didn't know there was one over here. I didn't know there was a cave over here. Thanks for telling me, minimap. Thanks for cheating for me, champ. Thanks for the cheating. Thanks for the wild cheating there, kid. You got some spunk. I like that. You got spunk. I like that, kid. You got potential. You got potential to be one of the best in the league. Fuck. He didn't tell me that on the minimap. A minimap won't tell you that. Oh, and this is a bigger cave. Only on minimaps, folks. Only on the minimaps will you have potential like that. And that's Redstone Mania. And that's Fuck You Lavala. I'm cutting off that lava. It was nobody's business. Because it is really nobody's business. Get out of here, lava. I don't like you very much. I'm not insane! I just like to kill. I'll be right back. I just like to kill. Okay. So. We are officially back in action. Here's Skeleton. Which is kind of not good. Because they like to kill. They're not even murder bursts. They just like to kill. Like me. So I actually have a lot in common with skeletons. Which is pretty cool. Oh, I see another cave down over there. You see that? You see that? On the left. I love this cave map. It is going to be brilliant! Brilliant! Oh, hey. Try to pull a fast one on the P-Man, huh? You can't pull a fast one on the Master. That's like trying to pull a fast one on a really slow creature. Actually, that's easy. Shit. Okay. That blew it. That blew this whole operation. The thing is, I can make this cave go full circle now that I know it's right here. And little did he know, P-Bad was more prepared than ever before. And apparently not, because he doesn't know whether it's above or below him. Pretty sure it's above him. Yes, it is. Bitch. Yeah. There you go. Actually, I just made that shit go full circle. I just made that shit go full circle, though. Pretty sure that's enough goddamn redstone. Pretty sure that's enough goddamn redstone in my goddamn redstone, goddamn. Okay. This area has been checked, like, completely. We just put a torch in this dark area to make sure I didn't forget nothing. Nope. I'm solid. I'm good. We're just gonna go on. But I swear, guys, the moment my bed arrives, I'm dropping you guys. I know I say I put you guys first, you know. You guys are awesome. But as soon as the bed goes, I'm like, fuck, you guys, preach! No, but yeah, guys, I've been up for a really long time. The thing is, I don't say this that often, but I'm not insane. I mean, I just like to kill. Okay. Let me go ahead and dig into this cave. And if this doesn't have diamond, well then goddammit. Well then goddammit. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with myself. I swear this better not just be like a lava pocket. That would be so lame. Oh, redstone. What I don't wanna do with you. What I don't wanna do with you. I want to have nothing to do with you. I just want to kill. Oh, dunder. I should have taken that fucking iron. God damn it, I just blew this whole operation. I just blew this whole goddamn operation. Good job. Is it above? No! Is it below? Please be below. It's definitely above. You goddamn game. Oh God! No! Damn it. I'm grumpy as hell now, though. You know what I mean? I'm grumpy as hell now, though. It's not even that bad, though, because I could just always go over here. I mean, I'm really over-exaggerating because it's not that far away from where my furnace is. My furnace is actually just right here, so really not that, I'm not even that insane. do I have six? Yes, I do. Guess who's getting a double dose of epic now? That's this dude. Guess who's failing at placing stuff? That's this guy. That's right, that's me right here. Okay. Okay, so, I mean, I did. Here's the thing, man. I could easily just go back there from here, dude, because, you know, I made that shortcut, man. Yeah. That's, like, totally not even here, dude. Yeah, dude, I just messed this up, dude. You know, it's pretty bad, man. Okay. I have the oddest feeling that I missed some sort of diamond in this area. Hold on. Let me actually post something on Facebook. Yeah, there we go. I just posted something on Facebook. A picture of me right now. So if you just seen it, if you've seen that picture, like, oh, I remember that picture you posted on Facebook. That was, like, right now. So you just kind of got, like, time fucked. That moment that I posted that picture was just now. So isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy? I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Wah! Oh God! Why you do that? Why you do this? Why would you do that, game? That is such a mean thing. That is such a rude fucking thing to do. Honestly, that was very bad of you. That was very mean of you. That was very mean of you to even attempt. Can you believe that shit? Can you believe that shit? Can you believe that? Can you believe that shit? Man, fuck. Oh, damn, man. Why gotta be playing me like that? Why gotta be playing me like that, though? Why gotta be playing me like that, though? Yeah. What I wanted to do, baby. If there's diamond up here, I am the fucking epicest person. If there is diamond up here, I swear to the Lord. I swear in the name of the Lord. That Jesus' name. The champs and champess shall. With the righteousness. In the Lord's name. I don't know. There's no diamond. That's disappointing. Get down here, you jerk. Make this bridge for me. Make this bridge for me, you jerk. Is there a diamond? No! Meh! Meh! Disappointing. Sun. Cave. I am disappointed. Well, looks like we're burrowing ourselves into this jerk ass place over here now. We're going to get these diamonds. Why? Why, you may ask? Well, that's easy because I'm insane. And I don't like to kill. See how I twisted that? You guys expected the other way around. And it didn't happen. Hold on. Hold up. Hey. Oh, no, we don't play. Something. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's easier. I don't even know which way this is, so. By the time I get there, I'll figure out if it's up or down. I'm pretty sure it's down right now. Hopefully it's down. God, I hope it's down. If it is, that'd be brilliant. That'd be brilliant! Oh, it's like just at the perfect level, huh? Oh, it's at the perfect level, huh? Oh, you gonna be at a perfect level, huh? Okay. I see how you gonna do it like that, man. Brilliant. Oh, I really wanted that diamond, that five diamond objective, though. That five diamond objective was looking awfully nice right now. I don't know why I felt like that was a cave. I really did, though. And I want to be more safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry. Rink, rink. God, leave me alone. Gee, okay, you know what? If you text somebody, right, and then they don't respond, don't text them back. Again and again and again and again and again and again and again. It makes you look insane. And it makes you look like you want to kill. Okay. Let me see if I can make it over here. So basically, I made it here just realizing that there was no diamond. There's no diamond anywhere to be found. And the fact that I am not crazy and I like to kill just makes it even better. I'm out of my goddamn mind. I'm off my rocker. I'm off my goddamn rocker. I'm going into the cave over here. What if I just burrow down a little bit? I wonder. I mean, I have 2 pickaxes now, right? So, not much bad could happen. Or, let me rephrase that. A lot bad could happen, it's just not a lot horrible could happen. Okay, let me rephrase that. A lot horrible could happen, it's just good stuff could happen too. Okay, let me rephrase that. A lot horrible could happen. I hear water. That is such a good sign because that means it's actually a legitimate cave. God, God, please, 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 please. This is so good. This is such a good thing. Oh, bloody wanker. Bloody wanker. Yes. Yes. Diamonds, please. Diamonds, please. First thing I say when I get into a cave is diamonds, please, because I'm selfish materialist. I'm a materialist. I'm a materialist. I'll take the piece of shit mine and I mine out the motherfucker. Get a lot of damn coal in this motherfucker. Get some torches. Put it on the walls in this motherfucker. So when I roll around this town, it look like I have a, have a, have a. Okay. I'm sure there's some more there, but nope. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna explore downward into this coven. Where did we come from anyway? Oh, I have the map. What am I talking about? Where did I come from? I'm going to get lost in this place where I can clearly see in the top right corner. I like this even better because it has a lot of things that look like it's branching off. God. Redstone is enough. Like, seriously, I may as well grab it because I'm here and I have another extra pick anyway. But seriously, this cave looks like it's going to be humongous, man. Look like it's going to be humongous. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, CC. You're going to have a blast when King B-Dogs records or programs your next feature. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You're going to have a blast. I think he's actually programming it right now. I'm going to ask him. I'm going to ask him. Let me get on Skype. I'm sorry for doing this. Hey. Progress? I sent him that message. I said, hey, progress? I said that to him on Skype. I said, hey, progress? And he's gonna message me back saying, nope. And I'm gonna say, damn it, King. What are we gonna do with you? Okay. What level am I at? 13. This is actually a really good diamond level. Show me potato salad. Somebody tells me this is just lava. Somebody tells me this is just lava pockets, which is just kinda lame. Well, what do you know? Well, what do you freaking know? Gravel is the one time gravel actually does something good for me. Nice. Nice, dude. Nice, brah. What am I even doing? Being stupid, that's what I'm doing. That is the most stupidest thing I could have ever done. And I'm doing it anyway. Any diamond? Like, God! I'm not insane! I just like to kill time by playing Minecraft. Just to clarify what you guys thought I was
talking about killing this entire time. I have to kill time when playing Minecraft. Shit. You can't be doing that to me, man. Not at this time of hour. No.
Ha ha. Hee hee. Hololololololo. Have you ever explored a cave this fucking huge and never found diamond ever? This stupid shitter cave. This garbage. This is garbage, man. This is garbage, man. I want a freaking cave, hombre. I want a freaking diamond, hombre. I don't care about any fucking iron or redstone, hombre. I want a fucking diamond, hombre. I swear to God, if I don't get diamond in this motherfucker, so I'm gonna fucking make sure somebody pays me, man. Oh my god. Oh my god! This is ridiculous. I'm on the perfect level for diamond, and there is not a single diamond in sight. What are the odds, Johnny? What are the odds? Tell him what he's won. You have won a free ticket to piss off land, where we tell you to piss off and you're not getting any of your goddamn diamond, P-Bay. Why do you do this to me, game? I mean, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. And I need 3 more diamonds. So the next fucking diamond patch I find better be my diamond patch, because if it's not, ooh. So help me God, I would be pissed. So help me God, I would be mad. Oh God, this isn't even happening right now. I really just feel like calling the store and saying, hey, where's my order? Where's my fucking order, you dunder? You dunder company? They're gonna be saying, hey, it's coming, man. Don't worry about it. I'll say, hey. I don't think you understand the champs and champettes. Life is at stake here. God, I'm such a drama queen. Oh, God, I'm running out of torches. Oh, I'm over-exaggerating. I have things. I have things that I could make. Like that. And I could easily go like this. I might keep 2 sticks just in case. But actually, I don't think that was actually over-exaggerating. I think that was a completely... rational. That was a completely rational freak out, I think. Oh bloody wank, yes. We're not giving up though. We're not giving up though. We're not giving up though, you dunder. Not giving up though. We're gonna do it till we die. Cause I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be my diamonds. Wait a minute. Hold on a second, dog. That tonight's gonna be my diamonds! Hold on a second, man. Wait a minute, dog. Hold on a second, man. No! Hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, man. Hold on. That can't be it, man. Hold on. I got a better thing. Hold on. It's not over. It's not over to the fat lady things. Oh, God. No. Get out of here. It's not over to the fat lady things. Ah, she's not saying it. She's not saying it. No, mama, she's not singing yet. No, mama, she's not singing yet. No, she's not. She's not singing. She sucks at singing. She sucks! I'm so greedy now. I'm getting so greedy. Ah! No, no, no. Don't get greedy, P. Don't get greedy, P, bet. Dang it, you jag. Get out of here. I'm getting greedy. Guys, don't let this ever happen to you, because greed will kill you. And I guarantee I'm not going to die, because I'm not going to let myself die. Not now. How many diamonds do we even have? God damn it, 11, I'm out. I mean, oh God, I really don't want to be out, though. Meh!
I'm not insane. I just like diamonds.
Can you blame me, though? Can you blame me, though, really? Let's check this one little bingle over here, and then we'll dip. We'll dip. What's going on over here? The hell kind of shit is this? The hell kind of shit is this? You kidding me? You kidding me? You serious? Really? Really? You serious or not? You're like, are you serious or not? I don't even know if she's serious. Is she serious? I'm getting really greedy right now. Is she serious right now, man? I don't know if she's serious. Are you serious right now, man? Are you serious right now? Okay. Okay, we're out. Yep. That's it. That's done deal. That's done. That's done binger. That's a done deal. That's a big investment. And I'm done. I ain't gonna let that happen to me, man. No siree. Not gonna let that happen to me. No siree. I am not. I am just going to get out while I still can, you know what I mean? Yeah, get out while I still can, don't you know? Get out while I still fucking can, don't you know? I didn't even mean to save that screenshot, don't you know? Let's just better hope I don't run into any other paths that I feel like I must take, opposed to going home to safety with my 11 fucking diamonds. Because if I die now, I will commit crying. Save myself from being illegal. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not fucking insane. I just like diamonds. I just like diamonds. And I advise you guys not to do this. Like, this is a bad move in any aspect. King B-Dogs messaged me. He said, it's going good. I've got a beep system to work fairly decent. Should I add a beep system as well? So you can beep your beep for the half of the beep. Secrets. Don't you guys get pissed? Don't you guys get pissed? When I keep secrets, don't you guys get pissed? You get pissed off? I'm actually a little pissed off right now, man. A little pissed off right now, man. Oh, it's another cave. I like that. Ooh, girl, I like that. It's another cave. I like that. I like that a lot. Being greedy. I like that. Another huge cave. I like that. Oh, girl, I like that. Oh, you know what's a good thing? That's going to keep me from doing this? The fact that I only have, like, 16 diamonds left. What the hell was I trying to do there? Some diagonal diamond nonsense? Yeah, be back. Good luck. Good luck with that, homeboy. Go ahead and tell me how that works out, man. Go ahead and tell me how that works out for you, man. Oh, thank God this is a dead end. Now I can dig even further to my fucking demise. Why do I do this? And the thing is, you guys are yelling at your screen, just saying, go home, you idiot! And I'm just saying, I'm not insane. I just like to kill. I wonder, what is that like? I'm guessing that's around 18? 18 times? I don't know. That's just like a throw in the ballpark. Maybe you. I'm actually probably over the 20 mark. Now that I think about logic here. No. What am I even trying to do? No. No. This is cave one that we're in right now. Fuck. We're never coming back here again. Fuck cave one. Never happening. Never happening ever again, man. Never happening ever again, man. This is your moment of truth, ladies and gentlemen. Meet my demise. Oh, it's actually in here. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Dunkel. Habadiga! What's your guy's move? Pizza! Pizza! That's a huge lava, whatever. Because I can see the fact that it's trying to fucking jip me right now. Holy hell. How big is that lava thing? How big is this ocean? It's huge. It's huge. How big is it? It's huge. Go ahead and make all your little comments, alright? I don't even care. I don't even care anymore. Where's the slime, for God's sake? Where's the slime, for God's sake? What level am I on, for God's sake? Where's the slime, for God's sake? Oh, God. I really want to say just fuck the slime, but... Let's see. Oh. Okay, maybe not fuck the slime, then. Maybe we'll just kill it. Maybe we'll just kill it. Maybe not fuck the slime, then. Maybe we'll just kill it and murder it. I hate people! I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Actually. You know when you have those moments where you, like, you say something and you instantly regret it? That wasn't one of them. I mean, Ipo's not a bad guy, but I didn't instantly regret it. That's for sure. And no slime balls. What a fucking waste of my life. Oh, another cave. That wasn't really a waste of my life now, was it? Got any more wood? Nope. Now, this is one of those moments where you're like, hey, it'd probably be a good idea to leave, but I'm a moron. I am a Golgon. I am a Golgon right now, alright? So, hey, it's a dungeon. Hey, it's a dungeon. This is one of those moments where you think, hey, this actually be a really, really fucking good idea to leave now. Like, a really insanely good idea to leave. But no, P-Bat's a fucking Golgon who is a greedy motherfucker. And hopes to God that that will hold. That's a lot of gold right there. Hopes to God that that'll keep the fucking mob spawner gone. Oh yeah, that was brilliant. Just fucking dropped gold in the lava. Oh God, it spawned more. Spawn more for sure. Ooh, mama. Trying to sabotage me while I'm looking. While I'm not looking. Sabotage, bro. Don't need all this cobble. Did you just try and spawn shit on me, man? I'm backing myself into a fucking corner, though. Don't need you. Need you. Want you. You're brilliant. Gotcha. Yeah. Got all the good shit. Now what we're gonna do is... Oh, you know what I fucking love about this texture pack? I think it might be my favorite thing. Look how fucking brilliant this is. Tell me that is not cool as hell! It's melting! Are you kidding, champs? That is brilliant beyond belief. And you're lying if you say it's not. You're a liar. Get out of here. No. Don't get out of here. I apologize. I was really mean of me to say. But you know it's brilliant. Wait. Why can't I pick that cobblestone? Oh. Okay. Is there anything I don't need? One block of wood's not gonna do me anything. Jesus Christ. May as well stock up, I guess. No! Let's go. Get out of here. However I do that. Oh, here. We'll check the one side and then we'll leave. I promise. Because I can't be risking this bloody much. I can honestly not be risking this bloody much. And in fact, you'd think I would have learned by now, right? But no, it's I'm greedy, and I'll say it straight up. I'm not even gonna beat around the bush. I'm greedy. I just like having a lot of shit. And you know what? It's gonna be a lot more. I don't want to say rewarding. Yeah, well, rewarding is the right word, but that's not the word I'm looking for. Oh, wow, this is a bloody fucking beautiful cave. It's gonna be a lot more... What am I trying to say? What's the word? What's the word about? It's gonna be a lot more gratifying to do this. It's gonna be a lot more gratifying to do this one. Oh bloody hell. Thank you. No! Don't call me. Hey, creeper. Okay, I need that torch back, though. I really need that torch back, though. I mean, I'm not insane. Oh my god! Jeez! Guys, I'll be right back. Don't you just love when people are so stubborn that they don't think that maybe since blowing up your freaking cell doesn't work, they'll blow up your home phone instead, because that's totally, you know... I'm not a fucking insane. I just like to kill. I just like to fucking kill, and I feel like killing right now. People are so stupid. You fucking... Ooh, that makes me want to kill so much. Makes me want to kill so much stuff. Makes me want to kill a lot of things. Makes me want to kill a lot of things. You know what's actually really brilliant? The fact that this area is big enough for me to make a tree. That's actually really brilliant. And you know how bad that is also? Because that means I'm never going to leave this fucking cave... with my safety, ever. You know how awesome that is? It's really awesome. So awesome. Is that even breaking? Is that breaking? I don't know if that's breaking. God dang it! Okay. What I'm gonna do is, bone! I've been in this cave forever! I don't even have bone, I don't even have dirt. Oh god dingus. That is so lame. Well, there's dirt. I want diamond though, because I'm greedy. Oh, that is getting patched up fucking fast. I know my weakness. My weakness is not looking where I'm goddamn going. I think we should just leave. Maybe it'd be a good idea to just leave. What do you guys think? Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna stay a little bit longer. Hold on. You guys are probably getting super scared. You're like, oh, you're gonna die. There's like things. There's little creatures lurking around every corner, and you can't see where the fuck you're going. It's really the worst idea you've ever had in your life. And some part of me agrees. Actually, every morsel of my being agrees. So that says something about my stubbornness, doesn't it? Ow. Hey, at least I'm looking, right? This is a beautiful cave, and I really don't want to leave. Just because of how beautiful it is. I wish I had torches, god dang. And good job, PBet, for the stupidest move of 2011. Dude, Frap stopped recording, and... Well, I mean, we're back now, but... Listen, guys. I'm not crazy. I just like to kill. I just like to kill. Okay, which way do we come from now? Do we come from over here? Yeah, we did. Good, because I was actually starting to get worried. I didn't know. And that guy was actually making me worry as well. Hey, we get it. I'm not gonna worry about you, buddy. Don't worry about it. Oh, we got one. Uh-oh, is that nighttime? Is that the nighttime one? I don't like the nighttime one. The nighttime one's very scary. Nope. This game is too scary. I'm done. Nope, this game is too scary. I'm done. No, I was just kidding. We're actually gonna keep going. Oh, it's up here. That makes a lot of sense, actually. I'm not insane. Like the kill. It's getting so old, but it's so awesome all the time. Okay, where are we going? We're taking a left now, right? Because I'm looking at the mini map. This map is awesome. I love it so much.
I just like to kill.
Now where? No, around. Keep going. Keep going, you bloody wank. Oh, we're going up now. So is it nighttime? We have to find that out then.
You may keep it off.
It's daytime! Wonderful. It's wonderful, wonderful daytime. I'm loving it. Okay. We're here at the daytime. We're here at the bloody daytime. The bloody daytime in. Cake, please. I want to kill. I'm not insane. I just like to kill. Okay. Oh, by the way, I got my bed and I can't bring it upstairs because I'm only one person. Jesus fucking Christ. It's horrible. I'm not gonna even try to kill this guy. Or am I? I think I am. No, I'm not crazy. I just like to kill. Oh god. Now this is a predicament. This is a predicament. I'm not crazy, but I like to kill. Off on. Oh, is that way? Okay. Oh, it's right there. Why did I don't even need to turn that on. Okay. Oh god, no off. Yes. Okay. Completion bonus. Got another 25 cc. We're at 85 cc. We're at 85 cc now. I mean, that's baller. And the nice little autumn. We're in autumn, so it's awesome. Hippo. Sup? You mad? Oh, you get mad, don't you? Okay. Too bad you're slow. I wonder if I can get you to attack this jag. Come over here. Come over here, you big whelp. You big whelp. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. No! Get him. Get him, fight him! Yeah! Get him! Oh shit, bubble scum! Bubble scum! Hiya! And you mad. Oh, you mad, sucker, you mad! Oh, you mad, sucker, you mad! Bad! That was actually really ravaged and scary. This game is too scary. I don't like it. What was it? Blorp Cola? Shit. What? Who texted me? Who texted me? Oh, somebody. Email, hold on, sorry. Oh, hey. Okay. Okay. So basically. So, let's get up on our house and say goodnight to this episode. Because I haven't died. When we get back next episode, guys, be sure to leave a like. Hey, hey, hey. 10,000. 10,000 seems solid for 2 hours of me staying up with you guys like my bed. And get 10,000 likes, guys. Trust me, I'm not insane. I just like to kill.